You probably know this bird as a noisy, aggressive thief, a villain of the suburbs. But the magpie has a secret, surprisingly human-like ritual that will change everything you think about it. They hold funerals. When a magpie dies, something incredible happens. Another magpie will often fly down to the fallen bird, not to attack it, but to gently probe it with its beak. Then it will fly off and return with a small offering, like a blade of grass, and lay it beside the body. Soon, others arrive, a silent gathering of black and white forms around their fallen comrade. This is the magpie funeral. But are they actually feeling grief? The answer is a fascinating scientific mystery. One theory is that they aren't mourning the dead, but investigating the cause of death. They're acting like feathered detectives, trying to learn what danger killed their neighbor. Was it a cat, a poison, a car? It's a way to gather information to keep the rest of the flock safe. Another theory is that it's a social display, a way of assessing the new power vacuum in the group. But some scientists don't rule out the possibility of a genuine emotional response. As one of the most intelligent birds on Earth, part of the corvid family with crows and ravens, they have complex social lives, and the loss of a partner or a rival is a significant event. So the next time you see a magpie, remember, you're not just looking at a thief. You're looking at a creature with a complex social mind, a brilliant survival instinct, and maybe, just maybe, a little bit of a soul.